Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, Scrap Diva 29. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on with a crafty haul. This haul is from Tuesday morning. I did find some goodies, so I'm going to jump right on in. I found a lot of stuff. The first thing that I picked up were these adorable Amy Tangerine flares, and there's little different sentiments on them. Well done, good times, OMG. I thought that was really cute, so found that. I also found the little tags are called typecast cards, and these, I guess, are meant to be used with the We Are Memory Keepers typewriter. I know that they are starting to sell that, I think, in Tuesday morning. I haven't seen it personally, but I think that in some stores they are carrying the actual typewriter, so I'm going to keep my eyes out for that. I never did get that when it came out. Moving along, I did find this box. It's a nested box, and it's by Die Cuts with a View, and it's a six pack, and it was only $2.19. I was like, say what? That's crazy. So these are perfect to embellish and send happy mail. So I went ahead and snatched that up, and then the outside has a really nice pattern, but I could always cover it up with patterned paper and do my own thing. So I thought that was a great find. I did pick up this pack of ephemera, and it's called Under the Sea, and this is by Echo Park. And I think I picked up the paper pad. Yes, I did. I don't even know. I did. I picked up the Echo Park Under the Sea paper pad, so I went ahead and picked up the ephemera to go along with it, and that was $5.99. And as you can see, it's a really cute pad. Very fun, vibrant colors. And of course, you know, it comes with a sticker sheet. So love that. Moving along, I did pick up some sticky thumb dots, and they are $3.99, but you get 300 pieces. And these are really, good to use for your bling. You know, you just get your bling and then you just pop it on your bling and stick it on your project. You can also use these little sticky dots to make your bows. In case you don't want to use hot glue, you can use a glue dot. And these ones are 0.25 inches, so 6 millimeters flat. So they are small. All right, moving along. I did pick up these little treat bags by Jelly Bean, and they were $1.19. And they're just black favor bags. And I just really liked the way that they looked, and I figured I could embellish these some kind of way. So picked that one up. I found these cookie keepers, and my friend Danessa, she sent me a text, I think yesterday, and she's like, did you see these in Tuesday morning? And I was like, no. And so when I went in there today, I saw them. But basically what these do is they keep your brown sugar fresh, and they keep them soft. Like your brown sugar soft, like when you keep it in your pantry. And I was just noticing, like, the other day, because I have one of my twins eats oatmeal every morning for breakfast with brown sugar, and we were kind of getting towards the end of the glass jar, and I was thinking, man, this stuff is getting pretty hard. And I didn't even know that they had this to stick in there, so this is definitely going in my brown sugar jar. So thank you, Danessa, for the heads up. And then I found these die cut felt, and these are grass, and I figured I could incorporate this into some type of Easter project or anything that needs grass. And that was $1.99, so you get several of those. And then I did pick up these confetti tags by Paisley Papery. Oh my goodness. They were $1.19, and I just thought these were really cute, so picked those up. And then I was really just surprised to see that they have pink and maine paper at Tuesday morning, and they had several different ones. But to be honest, this was the only one that I actually really liked out of the ones that I saw. So let me just show you what it looks like if I can open it up. But it has a lot of black and white prints and polka dots, stripes, gingham. So this is really cute. And that was $2.99, and there's the number in case you want to hunt it down. It says it's spring colors. So really fun, but they had several different ones. I was surprised. And then I did pick up the Echo Park Once Upon a Time Princess paper pad, and of course we all love our princess paper, so I had to pick this up. And as you can see, there's several stickers that come in here, cut apart, just really fun. And I love the purple, of course. And here is the back, really cute set. So I'm looking forward to playing with this paper. And then I did find another paper pack, and this one is Echo Park, and it's called Happy Birthday Party Time. So another birthday cardstock, and I'd love to have a variety of birthday cardstock, just because you're always celebrating someone's birthday, right? I mean, who are we kidding? We always are celebrating someone's birthday. So it's just fun to have a lot of different birthday paper in your stash. And I especially love Echo Park because it is double-sided. So that's always a bonus. And these are the cut-aparts that are on the back. Or not cut-aparts, but the stickers that come with the collection. And as you can see, you get quite a few. And then moving along, I'm so happy. I saw Bona post this the other day on her Instagram, this crepe paper, I don't know if I can get it in there. It's a crepe paper ceramic stands. You get a small one and a larger one, and there is the number. I'll zoom in or focus for you if it will let me. It's 2105886, in case you're wondering, and it was only $12.99. And I was like, yay, how adorable. So you can store stuff in your craft room. So this is what the larger one looks like. And then this is what the smaller one looks like. So how fun is that to put in my craft room? And on the example, they have, you can see they have the twine on here. And then they have like washi tape, but you know, you can put whatever you want. So I just thought that was a really fun find. So thank you, Bona, for sharing that. I was so glad to find it. And then last but not least, I did get some baking cups. I just grabbed them because we're always making blueberry muffins in the morning for breakfast. And these were $2.99. And you get, how many did you get? You get 150 for $2.99. So I thought that was a great deal. So I scooped those up. So that concludes my Tuesday morning haul. Thanks for watching my video. Please leave me a comment. And I will catch you guys in my next crafty video. Bye for now.